five seniors who have been a part of the St. Mary's hockey family for the past 4 years.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Connery Rink for senior night here at Connery Rink.
North sectional titles and one division, one state championship title.
Seniors are going to be honored here tonight.
An impressive 65 wins to this date and are hoping to add to that number during the remainder of this season.
They're actually had 65 wins.
It gives me great pleasure to recognize the following
The seniors and their parents will be recognized here as they announce them.
Jared Coppola.
And they'll be presenting flowers to family members out on the St. Mary's carpet, out on the ice. These four-year players, they've played in state championship games two of the last 3 years at the Garden. They won one. They're 14-5. But they're looking to get off a two-game slide. They've lost two in a row. And they're still hoping for the Super 8 berth, but they will certainly be in Division 1. They won the Division 1 championship. They won a couple of division titles.
Nick Napolitano.
Nick Napolitano. Having an excellent season for the Spartans.
Damon Marabito.
I go back to, I played baseball with his grandfather. We grew up down on Sagamore, Suffolk Street, down the beach area with the Marabito family. I still got one of his uncles living next door to me. I've been connected with the Marabito family forever. His grandfather was an outstanding police officer in the city.
Kyle Ouellette.
He gets to play with his brother, Corey Ouellette, quite often on the blue line. And Kyle will join him for the family picture. They join each other at the blue line quite a bit. Two very good players. Kyle is the offensive one. Corey, a defensive one. Corey is the offensive one.
And Colin Reddy.
Colin Reddy, that's a name well known in the city. Family members joining him for the picture. He's an outstanding athlete, very good center fielder in baseball as well.
Let's hear for all 2019.
So it's senior night here, honored all of the seniors. Five of them. We'll have the anthem and we'll get ready for hockey here at Connery Rink.
Yeah.
So St. Mary's 14-5 will look to make it a sweep against Lowell Catholic. They beat them at Lowell Catholic. And these two schools have got kind of a rivalry going. They've become pretty good rivals in both hockey and baseball. As I mentioned, they're trying to get off the slide, St. Mary's. They've lost two in a row. Joe Pertel will be in net. And the other side is Colin Gleason. Aaron Creer, the head guy for Lowell. Mark Lee for the spot. Ready, Marabito and Napolitano out there with Ouellette and Kolodziej. So they put four of the five seniors out to start the game. Lowell Catholic dumps it in the zone. Ready's pass broken up. Dumped back to center ice. Kolodziej throws it in. St. Mary's changing up quickly. They dump it into the Lowell Tech end. Carpenter into check, along with Moran. Gets dumped out to center ice. Moran over the line, knocked off the stick. Kinney knocks it back. Shot didn't get to Gleason. Off the stick of Nazarian. Coming back the other way with a rush. Dumping it in. Kinney in the corner looking for it. Tip way up in the air. Into the St. Mary zone. Shot blocked nicely by Bedard. Out in front, picked off. Moran lost it. Carpenter gets it, dumps it in the low zone as St. Mary's changes up. Kyle Ouellette over the line, dumps it in the zone. Capola looking for it. Get it to the net. Gleason made the save and held on. Oh, wet shot. Bounced it. Off Mills. Kolodziej keeps it in. Short of the net. Maguire. Tip. Sargent looking for it behind the net. Ouellette throws it right back in. It's all St. Mary's here the first 3 minutes. Ready, winds up with it. Behind the net, trying to throw it in front. Still with it. It went off the stick of Locke, out the center ice. Marabito carrying it in. Locke, back door. Never got to the net. It got blocked. Reddy keeps it in. They send it all the way around the other side. Nazarian just kept it in. They're trying to change the lines. Kept in by Locke. Reddy trying to walk in. Backhand that got blocked. Reddy's still with it. Right through the crease, nobody home. It gets tipped out. Kinney backing up, knocks it away. Tamiris can finally change up the line. Lead pass off the stick of Moran. Kinney knocks it in the zone. Back to the point to Ouellette. Shot! Gleason got a piece, left the rebound, but nobody there to knock it home. Icing against Lowell. Short by Ouellette. Gleason made the stick save, left the rebound, but there was nobody there to get a piece of it and knock it in. Now they're saying no icing, and I was surprised they called it because it went right by St. Mary's at the blue line. So the faceoff is going to be down to the left of Pertel. At the side of the net, they try to throw it out in front. Giblin's pass got tipped, bounced. Pertel grabbed it with the glove and held on at the side of the net. Back to the low count again. Gleason left it for Valenti. Ready checking. They carry it in. The shot blocked by Kyle Ouellette. Well, holding on. Dump out into center ice. Thrown back in. And Mary's dumps it out. I didn't realize Kinney went to the box for a penalty. I was just about to say icing. Well, I looked up and saw there was still a minute left on the penalty. They snuck that one by me. St. Mary's gets it out to center ice. Out to center ice again. Dump back in. Patel leaves it for Nazarian. For that, finds a spot and sends it the length of the ice. Reddy and Marabito, the penalty killers now, with Pazad and Kyle Ouellette. And they dump it out again. That's going to do it for the penalty. Thrown away by Reddy. And he tried to go upstairs. Gleason went down, Reddy tried to go upstairs and missed the net. Corey Ouellette came off. The bench skated in at the top of the left faceoff circle. Wound up with the puck, drilled it. Gleason made the big save. Reddy had a golden opportunity. Walked in, when he went down, he tried to go upstairs and went too high. Deflected and knocked out. Kyle Ouellette hustles. Stops the breakaway. It was Fisher trying to walk in alone. Now Patel makes the save off the shot from inside the left faceoff circle by Fisher. wide. Moran tried to go back door to Carpenter. Could move Davis Kinney up front. Usually plays back on the blue line. He's getting a regular shift up front. Kolodze shot. Got tipped by somebody wide. This would be icing against Lowell Catholic. Just past the halfway mark of this first period, no score. One for the moment, it slows it down. Kazarian took it away. Broken up. Too far ahead, tipped, and it winds up, actually bounced it off Marabito in the, on the St. Mary's bench. Broken up, Marabito keeps it in. Shot got blocked, ready looking for it. Marabito. Lowell breaks it up, skates it out. Nice little shift. Pad save Patel. Nick Pereira with a nice little shake and bake move just inside the blue line, snuck it around the defender. And then got a good hard shot off, and Pertel had to make the save. Everybody overskated it. Kicked off Coriolet stick. Ready winding up, trying to walk in, still with it. Slid right through the crease by the goaltender. A little tough angle, couldn't get a real good shot off. Shot, save. Bernard drilled it. Gleason made another save. They wound up with three defensemen on the ice. I don't know if that was by design. They had both Lalette and Bernard on the ice. Tip to the far corner. Back to the point. Shot went wide. Pass too far ahead. This will be icing. He'll bring it back to the St. Mary's end. To the left of Joe Pertel. Bounce over Kenny's stick. Kazarian drops it back. Lock is there to get it. Bounce off top of the stick. It winds up in center ice. Dump back behind the St. Mary's net. Pass too far ahead for Kenny. Thank you. Offside, they get in too soon. Face off outside the St. Mary's blue line. 4:28 left in the scoreless first period. McGuire looking for the draw. Lowell wins it, dumps it in the St. Mary's zone. Coriolette tipped in by Coppola. Sargent looking to go get it. Dumped out. Sargent with it. Shovels it in. Picked off by Reddy. Knocked off his stick before he could get a shot off. Reddy leaves it for Maravito. His shot went over the net. They almost gave it away. They did give it away. Pereira again. He's the one that made that little really nice move and got a shot off. Now he gets another shot off with the giveaway and almost knocked it home. Just under 3 minutes left in the scoreless period. They dump it out. This is icing against Low Catholic. They'll bring it back. Tipped into the zone. Carpenter looking for it. Drops it back, Kinney with it. Tipped by the net. Behind the net, Moran looking for it. Back to the point. Shot blocked out in front. Low Catholic skates it off. 2 minutes and counting left in the period. Moran dumps it in. The St. Mary's is looking to change up. Off the stick of Kyle Ouellette. Mark with a rush. Over the line, trying to walk in, tipped off the stick wide. Sargent winds up with it. Back to Lock. His shot, it got tipped on the way in. Looked like a pole and I got a piece of it. It was redirected toward the net, and Gleason made a terrific save. McGuire. His pass picked off. Bodies go down. Almost picked off by Coppola. Shot went wide. Nazarian winds up with it. Bodies go down. St. Mary's winds up with it. Sargent can't clear it. Off Capola's stick. Lowell Catholic. Try to throw it in the zone. Kyle Ouellette picked it off. Actually, Nazarian picked it off. Kyle Ouellette throws it back in. 15 seconds left in the period. Lowell Catholic dumps it out. It got tipped, so it's not going to be icing. And that'll just about do it for the period. The period will wind up. We'll wind up exactly the way we started. We were dead even when they dropped the puck, and we're dead even when the horn sounds. So St. Mary's nothing, Lowell Catholic nothing at the end of one. They dropped the puck, we're underway in the second period in a scoreless Catholic Central League hockey game. We had to clear the St. Mary's girls out. This is probably the worst place in the world to announce hockey games. People go out, intermission obviously because it's so ice cold, they go out to get warm, but then they drift back and they walk by and they walk right in front of us and they stop to talk to people and they stop to see what's going on at that part of the game. And we have to be a traffic cop as well as announce the games. Kinney tips it in the zone, gets spun around. He has to get out of the zone quickly. Bedard threw it in. St. Mary's going to be offside. Patel was going to the bench. I didn't see the penalty. I thought he was calling offside. But there's a penalty against Lowell Catholic. So St. Mary's is going to have a power play. Kinney, Marabito, and Carpenter up front. They put Reddy back at the blue line. With Corey Ouellette. Short, missed the net. Winds up all the way back in the St. Mary's zone. They finally get it going. Reddy takes it over the line. Back to Kinney. Kyle Ouellette. Reddy trying to walk in. Short. Went off a skate out in front. Never got to Gleason. Lowell ices the puck. A minute left on the man advantage for St. Mary's. They leave it for Kinney. Kinney shot got blocked. They got tipped, but tipped wider than that. Kinney shot. He went upstairs trying to get over the shoulder of Gleason. Just a little bit too high. Good idea, that shot from Kyle that got tipped wide. Reddy went back to her. Carpenter couldn't get the shot off. Carpenter almost lost it. Tipped out in front. It looked like it went in the net. It was popped up. It was out in front of the net. Nobody could get a stick on it. And now Gleason grabs it and holds on. And the penalty is up. Teams are back with equal strength. Lowell Catholic playing St. Mary's Tough. We told you they beat Lowell Catholic 6-0 on the road. Nazarian tips it to the net. Score! Nazarian tipped it to the net. I think it was McGuire that knocked it in. He was behind. McGuire had the back of the net, so they don't get a power play goal. It went along the back side of the blue line. Nazarian took the shot, and McGuire was there. He had the back side to throw it in. Shot tipped over the net. Lisa was looking for it. St. Mary's battling to keep it in. Marabito. Skated out. Nazarian breaks up the play. It rolls toward the net. Patel sends it to the corner. Pass out broken up. Nazarian starts it back. Over the line. Takes the shot. Blocked out in front by the defense. Pass too far ahead. Reddy carries it over the line. They were looking for a penalty. They looked like they were grabbing Reddy. Reddy's got it back. Here he goes again. Coming off from behind the net, Marabito's shot got tipped beyond the net. Reddy still with it. Takes the shot. Gleason had to make the save. He popped it up. Out in front. Marabito's shot got blocked. Marabito looking for it again. Knocked out the center ice. Colosier throws it back in. Off the side of the net. Shot tipped again off Gleason. A blast by Kinney. Over the line. Moran trying to drop it back. There was nobody there. A huge hit by Kinney. Ouellette throws it in the zone. Kinney had it, lost it. Ouellette gets it to Bedard. They throw it in, bouncing. Puck Gleason had to make a save. Tip, Bedard winds up with it. Pass picked off. Pereira picked it off, dumps it in the zone, looking to go get it. He's still with it. Threw it out in front. Great try by Pereira. McGuire gets broken up by Pereira. Boy, he's hustling on both ends. Over the line. Still with it, trying to throw it in front. Still with it was Graves. Sergeant looking for it. taken away by the Spartans. Dumped ahead. Lowell knocks it back in the St. Mary's end as they look to change up. Ahead to Coppola. Drills it. Gleason makes the save. He held on, but then he gave it away. He almost gave it away to Coppola. He held on like he was going to look for the faceoff. And then he said, okay, I'll give it to you. He just laid it down, and Coppola picked it off. Couldn't get a real good shot off. Got it to the net. Lowell Catholic was lucky he didn't give one away there. Just past the halfway mark of this second period. Coriolette through center ice, knocks it up. Marabito over the line. Shot. Right from the top of the left faceoff circle. He drilled it, and a nice save by Gleason. Out in front, knocked away by the defense. Coloje and Ouellette playing catch behind the net. They dump it ahead too far. Carpenter trying to bang it out. Got kept in by Kearse. Oh, this is going to be icing. Ouellette's lead pass went too far. 5:54 left in the second period. Spartans have got a goal here. They had a power play. It ended. And then they got the goal. Kept in by Graves at the blue line. Kept in again, the shot. Blocked. Skated out. Sargent trying to flip it across to McGuire going to the net. Nazarian couldn't get a lot on it. Dumped in the zone by Fisher. Nazarian broken up, gets it back. Ball dumps it back in. Locked with it. Pass tipped. And then broken up by Fisher and dumped back in the St. Mary's zone. 5 minutes and counting left in the second period. It got tipped. So icing is waved off. Icing is not going to be waved off this time. The faceoff will come back in the Lowell end. 4:41 left in the second period. 1-0 the Spartans. St. Mary's looking for their 15th win. Just wait and see if 15-5 is enough for a Super 8. Too far ahead for Marabito. Corey Ouellette broken up. Kyle Ouellette with it. They dump it in. So Corey Ouellette is out there playing up front. We have not seen Napolitano at all. He's rushed. He was out there for senior night but he hasn't played. I don't know if he's hurt. So they've had Kenny playing up front, who normally is a defenseman. They've got Corey Ouellette playing up front, normally a defenseman. His shot, Corey Ouellette dug it out. And Calla saying, why didn't you give it to me? As both teams will make mass changes. Corey Ouellette dug it out from inside the right faceoff circle, got a good hard shot off, and Felicia was able to make the save. Shot, Felicia made the save. Bedard hustling to keep it in. We got a penalty coming up, I think, against St. Mary's. Moran is going out. Lowell's going to have a power play. Faceoff is coming up to the right of Joe Purtell in the St. Mary's end. Blocked by Bedard, knocked it to the far corner. Maribito picks it off. Tried to hit Reddy ahead, broke it up. Can't dump it out. Now St. Mary's finds a spot, sends it the length of the ice. Broken up again. Reddy knocked it loose, trying to walk in. We got a penalty coming up against Lowell. Good hard work by Reddy. Looking to break in, they got a piece of him, and Lowell's going to the box. So it'll be 4-on-4 for a while. And then St. Mary's will get a mini power play. Ouellette trickled off his stick. Locke gets it back to Ouellette. Maguire carries it over the line. Knocked off his stick. Coming back the other way. Ouellette wouldn't let Moray get by him. Shot! It went off the goaltender. The shot from the blue line by Graves, it hit Purtell. Purtell thought he deflected it wide. He just knocked it down. It was laying right there in front of the net. He did a little swan dive and jumped on top of the puck. Reddy dumps it behind the net, goes and gets it. He still got it. Gets it back. Back to the point. Pelogier shot. Blocked. Reddy got a backhander off. Missed the net. Mazarian hustled and kept it in. St. Mary's will have a man advantage now. Kenny can't get the shot off. They try to go back door. Blocked out in front. Essex will clear it. Excuse me, Lowell will clear it. Lead pass to Kinney. Short, save Gleason. Penalty is just about up. Gleason made the save. And they blew the whistle. Then the puck dropped loose. And they're going to put the faceoff outside the low blue line. I think they're saying that somebody was in a crease for St. Mary's. A drill by Coppola. Gleason made the save. It wasn't Coppola, it was Kyle Ouellette with that hard shot. No icing as the buzzer sounds. So, Lowell Catholic has to feel pretty good about themselves. St. Mary's beat them 6-0 at Lowell. They gave up a goal here in the second period, and that's the difference. At the end of two periods, it's St. Mary's 1, Lowell Catholic nothing. 15 minutes of hockey left in this one. As they drop the puck, we're underway in the third period. That shot got blocked by Pertel. St. Mary's has shut Lowell Catholic out for five periods. But they're only down 1-0. It was McGuire with the goal, and he gave the assist to Alex Nazarian. Coloje overskated it. St. Mary's gets it back. They get it to Reddy. Over the line. Broken up, gets it back, slides it. Nazarian shot, saved by Gleason. And we'll have a faceoff to Gleason's right. They tried to slide across the Bedard and they slipped it out into center ice. Lowell carries it in. Shot got deflected, bounced right out front. Nobody home to try and get a piece of it. Lead pass nicely to Moran over the line. Circling back to the point, back to Bedard. Tip by Kinney, but he tipped it wide. He got a piece of it. And we got a whistle coming up. We're going to get a penalty, I think, against St. Mary's. Kinney's going out. Lowell will get another power play. Wait, no, they're calling it two ways. So it's offsetting penalties. I saw Kinney going in. Now I see the Lowell Catholic player in. So it's offsetting. So it should be 5-on-5. Locke knocks it in the zone. McGuire got knocked down by his own man, Locke. Lead pass, they try to dump it in. Locke actually caught the puck right around his midsection. Yeah, we got a whistle. I think it was a hand pass, I think. And that's going to bring the faceoff back to the low zone. Well, that one time that Gleason made the save, the rebound was there, and McGuire couldn't get to it. Nice pass to Sargent, trying to walk in. Bump off the play nicely by Tobacco. Hal Ouellette gets it back from Nazarian. Dumps it in the zone. St. Mary's looking to change up. Shot blocked. Kolodziej had to pull it back. St. Mary's will have to regroup. Tipped in the zone. They throw it out. It won't be icing because they got the shot on net. Patel had to make the save. He had to hold on.
He goes bearing down on him was Connor Doherty.
Still 1-0 St. Mary's. Looking for win number 15. He just got a piece of it, slipped it into the St. Mary's zone.
Off the boards, Paul Catholic picks it off.
D'Ambrosio broke up the pass, and Lowell knocked it in the zone. Kolodziej knocks it back behind the net. Shot. They picked it off and got the shot on net. And that's Pereira again. He's been all over. St. Mary's in their end getting shots on net. Nazarian has to track down the pass. Now they get it going. Carpenter over the line. Shot got deflected and went out of play. St. Mary's end will change up. The faceoff will be in the low end to the right of Colin Gleason. So with Napolitano out, St. Mary's had to change up, move all kinds of people around for the different lines. Sargent broken up. St. Mary's battling to keep it in. Nice shot by Badar to keep it in. Cole dumps it out. Badad winds up with it. Shovels it in the zone as St. Mary's will change up. 10 minutes and counting left in the hockey game. 1-0 St. Mary's. Corriolet almost took it away. Winds up in the corner. Palolet deflected to the corner. Now he gets it back, drills it. Stick save by Gleason. Nazarian does a nice job keeping it in. They dump it out back to the St. Mary's zone. Ready. Over the line. Lost it, got it back. Gets it back again with a nice little shift. Gets it back to the point. Over to Locke. His shot in a maze of players. Gleason wound up getting knocked down. Gleason makes the save off the shot from Nazarian from the point. Corriolet hit the check. We're going to get a tripping call against Corriolet. He was driving through. He reached for the puck. He didn't get the puck. He got the skates of a low Catholic skater and took him down inadvertently, but it's still a trip. So Lowell will have another power play. Can't keep giving them this many chances. They knock it out to center ice. Moran and McGuire, the penalty killers. They got tipped off the stick of Graves right to the net. Gleason had to make a save. Coloje breaks it up. And he breaks it up again. St. Mary's clears it out. Kyle Ouellette getting it done. Tipped, and that's going to be a stick over the shoulder.
It got tipped in the air. Connor Doherty went up and tried to knock it down. Got his stick over his head.
So the faceoff will be back in the low end to the left of Gleason. 109 left on the man advantage. So we're now halfway through this 2 minute man advantage. Colin Reddy and Marabito now the penalty killers. Kinney moves back on the defensive end with Nazarian. Tipped away by Kinney. Low carries it in. Shot just went wide. Good bid by Connor Doherty. Took it away, walked in. Didn't miss by much. Gleason made a diving stop on the shot by Reddy. Marabito was looking for the rebound, but didn't come to him. Great job by Gleason. He's keeping Lowell in this. Out in front, loose, Patel looking for it, squeezed between his pads, and he has to hold on. 4 seconds left on the man advantage. Past the halfway mark of this third and final period. St. Mary's needs another skater. They kick Moran out. Carpenter will look for the draw. St. Mary's cleared it. Teams are back at equal strength. Nice lead pass to Carpenter over the line. Trying to throw it in front to D'Ambrosio. Little bit behind him. Shot loose out in front. Gleason goal, but couldn't find it. Moran trying to keep it alive. Nice job at the point by Coloje to get a piece and knock it back in the zone. Coloje shot, stick save by Gleason. St. Mary's battling to keep it in. D'Ambrosio knocks it behind the net. Carpenter looking for it. Bodies go down. Hallowett dumps it. Low, D'Ambrosio. Low will clear it out. They flip it ahead to Bullock. Strong shot by Bullock. Brady Bullock on the ice for the first time. Got that pass from Protell and ripped it. Gleason had to make a save. Kinney keeping it in. Digging going on in the corner. around. Zarian, Kinney, shot, stick save, Gleason. He's got a bushel of saves. Knocked down by Bullock. Nice job by the youngster. McGuire got bumped as he tried to get it to the net. It wound up in the corner. Shot by Nazarian got blocked. Keeps it in the zone as St. Mary's looking to change up. Skips past Kinney. Nazarian is there to cover up. Lead pass to Reddy nicely over the line. Back to Maravito. Good back checking by Doherty. Knocked the puck loose. Lowell prods it loose. Shot blocked by Kyle Ouellette. Ready. Carries it over the line. Still with it. Finally has it taken away. Maravito got it back. Reddy winds up with it. Back to the point. Locke couldn't keep it in. Ouellette throws it back in the zone. St. Mary's changing everybody up. Tipped away nicely by Carpenter. Digs it out. Turns the corner, trying to stuff it home. Great bid by Carpenter. Kinney with a big reach, keeps it in. Shot got blocked. Kinney breaks it up. Ouellette throws it back in. 3 minutes and counting left. Kinney has to wait for everybody to get out of the zone. Kinney gets overrun. He looks at the officials and says, what about the penalty? Picked off by D'Ambrosio, and then he got run over by Doherty. Bullock just avoided a check. You might remember Brady Bullock with some of the Little League games and Babe Ruth games, baseball. Good athlete. Young kid getting some playing time here. Kinney shuffles it ahead. McGuire knocks it in the zone as Bowles getting a little bit chippy. And now McGuire's gonna go out. That, you wonder why coaches get gray hair. McGuire got hit by Giblin, and he took exception. Giblin skated away. McGuire went after him and gave him a slap with the stick, and he winds up putting his team in a hole. 1:49 left in the game. St. Mary's will play shorthanded the rest of the way, and it could be 6-on-4 if Lowell pulls their goaltender. We'll find out in very shortly, but first of all, we're going to have a timeout. Maravito and Reddy will be the penalty killers. It's 6-on-4. They pulled their goaltender. So Lowell has six skaters. Pad saved by Patel, and then they try to jam it home, and he knocked it away. St. Mary's clears it. A minute and a half and counting left in the hockey game. 1-0, St. Mary's. Nobody in net for Lowell. But what St. Mary's doesn't want to do is try to throw it in the net from up ice. Try to get it to the red line before you try to shoot it. Although they can ice it up. Sorry, I forgot. They got a penalty. Tip off a stick back. As we got a minute left in the hockey game. Tipped away. Shot tipped to the far corner. Lobbing it in. Ready. Ready just flipped it up, knocked it over everybody into the open net. So Mark Lee on the bench can finally relax a little bit. 41 seconds left, they got the second goal. And that's gonna do it. They pulled the goaltender, they had six skaters against four with a penalty. And we got again, here we go again. Doherty is one of the captains. He's not a very good leader out there. I think they just kicked him out of the game. They're sending him to the locker room. He was going to get a major penalty. He knocked him down and then kind of did a little chop with the stick afterwards. And he's going to the locker room. Totally frustrated. They have not scored against St. Mary's this year. St. Mary's is going to make it a sweep. They're going to go 2-0. Against Low Catholic, they're going to pick up their 15th win. And now, I think they still have a couple of games left in the tournament where they'll try to win and maybe try to get a berth in the Super 8. Bullock won the draw. Lock shot off the glove of Gleason. Lowell will ice it, and that's going to do it. The clock will run out. They were yelling to stay there. So Reddy got the goal unassisted. He just flipped a little shot over everybody into the middle of the net with nobody in net. So Maguire got what would be considered the winning goal, tipping in a shot from the a rebound off a shot from the blue line by Nazarian. Lowell played them tough after losing 6-0 at Lowell. They played them tough all the way down to the last part of this hockey game. With under a minute and a half left, they pulled their goaltender with six skaters against four with a St. Mary's penalty. And Reddy picked up the puck and just flipped it over the shoulder of one of the Lowell Catholic kids, and it bounced, little ground ball rolled right into the middle of the net. So Maguire from Nazarian, the first one, Reddy unassisted for the second one. Pertel made some big time saves. Gleason was immense in net for Lowell, really kept them in the game. So really a 1-0 game, but St. Mary's for the second time shuts out Lowell Catholic. They do it to the tune of 2-0, so they outscore them 8-0 in the two games they play. And a little frustration at the end cost one of the players to get kicked out. Luckily, there was no time left on the clock and the game was over anyway. But you don't like to see that regardless. But Gleason was immense in net. Pertel had a nice game in net. And they didn't have Napolitano. They mixed up their lines and they finally got it going. Maguire tipped in a shot off a rebound off a shot from Nazarian. And then it was, with the goaltender pulled, Reddy flipping it over everybody, dumping it in the middle of the net for the second goal, and that was the final score. So St. Mary's 2, Lowell Catholic nothing. They shut them out for the second straight time. They pick up their 15th win. 2-0 St. Mary's. We hope you enjoyed it. I'm John Hoffman saying we'll see you next time.